Facts about Delhi Sultanate. First, the official language of Delhi Sultanate was Persian. Second, the Qutub Minar in Delhi was built by Qutubuddin Aibak. Third, the city of Agra was founded by Sikandar Lodi, a ruler of Lodi dynasty. Fourth, Razia Sultan was the daughter of Iltutmish and was the first and the only lady who ruled over Delhi. Fifth, the Delhi Sultanate came to an end in 1526 when Babur defeated Ibrahim Lodi in the First Battle of Panipat. Thank you.